I'm actually not a big fan of roller. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, it's been quite a long time since the last time I filmed a video. Energetic. Okay, so anyway, in today's video, I will be doing a review of this lip tints. Ayan, this is the Labios another episode sa ating support local na segment. So pasensya na guys sa mga background noise, we're back at it again. The dog is barking and yung mga manok. So anyway, ayan, actually my cousin is the owner of this brand, yung Labios. Labios is actually a French or Spanish word of lips. Bongga, alam na alam ko dyan. Just so let's talk about the packaging first. Ayan, it's just in gold and white packaging. Ayan, and it says there Labios. Nilagay din niya dyan yung mga ingredients and kung ilan siyang ml, and it's 100% organic. Ayan, so let's proceed sa swatches. Okay, so tapos na tayo mag-swatches. I-wear test natin tong mga lip tints na to. Tignan natin kung mag-long last ba siya. So, di ba? Honest to goodness, guys. Yung ating pag-review natin, hindi bias. Just because she's my cousin and just because libre yung dalawang siya. It's going to be honest to goodness pa rin yung ating thoughts about the products. So, time check, it is now 11:33 in the morning. So, babalik ako later for my final thoughts. Guys, nakalimutan ko pala. Gusto kong maglagay sa aking cheeks. So, gusto kong gamitin si... Gamitin na si Amor. Si Amor. Gamitin natin sa ating cheeks. Oh my gosh. Gram. Blush ba ang laban nun, Zay? Ito na, Zay. Konting-konti lang yung lagay mo dahil kasi it's very pigmented. Ayan, zibang lakas. Lakas siyang maka-fresh. So, yung ginamit ko is si Amor. Anyway, babalik ako later for my final update. Hey guys, so I'm back with my final update. Medyo kumikinang na yung ating fest, no? Kasi ilang oras na din yung nakalipas. So, time check. It is now 3:15 in the afternoon. So, wala akong extra phone today kasi ginamit ni Ariana. So, this is going to be my final thoughts. So, mga ano na, mga ilang oras na. It's been 4 hours. By the way, nakalimutan kong sabihin, guys, yung price ng... lip tint is 100 pesos. So, it retails for 100 pesos. Actually, I purchased dalawa, pero binigyan ako ng aking magandang cousin. She's very kind and generous to give me this for free para ma-review ko daw in total. Kasi apat na shades lang yung nirelease niya. So, hopefully, mag-release pa siya ng iba pang shades, diba? But actually, na-sold na guys. 1 week pa lang, na-sold na yung kanyang collection. Packaging niya guys, it's very, alam mo yung uso ngayon, minimalist, tura, yung ganun. Ayan siya. May pa-face dyan ng babae na nakatakip yung mata ng bulaklak. Ganun. So, what I love the packaging as as you guys all know, if you have been watching my videos, talagang prefer ko yung mga ingredients or details ng produkto na ilagay dito sa packaging. So, ginawa niya yun, guys, which is really, really good. Big thumbs up ka, Seals. So, nilagay dyan yung pangalan, shade, ang kanyang ingredients, and kung ilang ml siya. So, which is really, really good. The packaging is, like I say, minimalist, gold and white, and yeah. I'm actually not a big fan of roller type of tints. Pero ito, guys, okay naman siyang i-glide. Hindi siya ganun ka... Alam mo yung nag-uurong-urong? Ang Tagalog dun. Basta, mas smooth lang yung kanyang roller itself. Ito. Okay lang siya. Hindi kagaya nung sa Scout Beauty, medyo naiinis ako dun kasi hindi siya ganun ka nag-glide sa lips ko. So, merong isang shade dito na medyo yung color payoff niya is hindi ganun ka opaque. I'm not sure kung anong shade yun. Parang Hermosa ata yun. Wait lang. Oh, ayan. Ayan, si Hermosa pala yun, guys. Ayan, hindi siya ganun ka. Ayan, oh. See? Parang bitak-bitak yung shade niya ba? Hindi siya ganun ka opaque, kumbaga. Hindi kagaya nitong shade na Amore. Ayan, ipaki siya. Ayan, oh. See? One glide, ayan, kitang-kita na yung kanyang shade. Ito medyo, ayan, meron pang off. Meron konting-konting off. But other than that, okay naman. Pigmented naman lahat. Longevity-wise, andyan pa rin siya. As you can see, yung aking lips, 4 oras nang nakalipas, andyan pa rin siya. So, big thumbs up yan. And kung anong nilagay ko kanina, parang yun pa rin siya ba? Kanang Bisaya ka na eh. Yung ano, parang hindi ganun ka natanggal na, of course, dito kasi kumain na ako. Pero meron pa rin siyang pink. Ganun. So, yung scent niya is parang hindi ko sure. Parang siyang strawberry. Parang bubblegum. Tapos namin siyang konting-konting sourness. Sourness? Sourness na scent. So, yun lang. Ayun lang yung aking i-share about the product. If you like to purchase these lip tints, I am pretty sure magre-restock si Cousin. Magre-restock sila ng another set kasi it's really, really good. Ayan. So, if you want to purchase these lip tints, ilalagay ko yung Instagram account niya, guys. And, yeah. Just inquire how to order kasi they ship nationwide naman, so no problem. So anyway, ayun lang, guys. Maraming salamat sa panonood. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like this video, subscribe if you haven't, and click the bell button beside it so you get notified every time I upload new videos. And yeah, I hope to see you on my next one. Until next time, bye!